So while we have a little bit of a scene change, let me talk to you a little bit about this piece and why we have one period scene. Wait, where's period? Oh boy. So this is a piece that I heard when I started researching choir music last year when I first took this job at Terra Nova. And saw that choir was on my schedule and had a mini training deck. I was researching choir pieces and this one sounded really, really, really nice. And I wanted to try and sing it. Last year we couldn't quite get something to stick. This year I threw it at both classes as well. It finally stuck with the second period class, more so than the first period class. It's just They applied it a little bit better, they layered a little bit more to themselves, and we were able to run with it a little bit smoother than the other periods, so we decided to split them up a little bit. We tried some other pieces for other classes, and sometimes it doesn't work out, sometimes it does, so we get to hear the result of this. This is probably the most difficult piece that we've sung here at Terra Nova while I've been here. I'm very excited that we're doing it in the winter season for our first semester concert. So because a lot of these students, let's see, how many of you guys are in vocal music too? I've done this before. Two, three, four, five-ish, six? Not too many students. Even in my class, we have not a lot of repeat customers. So it's always a new challenge every year to try and get some new blood into the program and try and grow this program as much as we can. But for now, let's listen to And So It Goes. Well, this is also going to feature Mr. Patrick O'Malley.